bit of an unusual one here. As I come around the corner on this roundabout, you can see my right indicator on, but that white car coming out the side of the road seems to not be able to see me at all. So if that was on the hazard perception test, obviously that would have been a nice click on the mouse button to get your points. So if that was you, would you have sounded your horn or just carry on driving like I did there?